So this is the rule 360 gallons per hour pump. It has a red wire coming out of it and a black wire coming out of it. So the red wire connect to here and then connect to here. And this is the red wire, so I connect this in to the battery positive. And the black wire that connects to here, this in I connect to the battery negative, and then the pump started working, you know. So that's how this pump works. This one is connected to here. This one is connected to this wire. So, you know, and here it indicates it's this blue one is the negative to battery, and the yellow one is the positive, you know, to turn this pump on.
Water back there. I'm using this little bilge pump, pumping out the water. As you can see, it's pretty good.
It's pretty good. It's pumping out the water now. It's a rule 360 gallon per hour, I guess. You know, so over the winter, I got some water accumulated in there. So I'm using this bilge pump to pump out the water. Now I think it's time to clean the leaves. The water in there. Probably I'll do some kind of automatic bilge pump, but I don't know. This is working very good.
Marine glue 4200 to glue this thing back in there. And this pump, 1100 gallon per hour, so it's a pretty good bilge pump. And then I have this little thing here. It pumps 360 gallon per hour. It's another rule of thumb.